I want to ask you about what the best and worst aspect of your life was during your adult film career.
During my adult, the best part was I worked with the best of the best companies. Vivid, it was Penthouse, and then, you know, working with just like the best of the best people. Okay. And that's just something that materialized as time went by.